I think humour plays an important part in my music and also an important part of backstage band life, you know. I don't want to be around eight miserable people, I want to be around people that laugh. And we do a lot of laughing. Most of the songs are really very, very personal. They're written as a result of a divorce. My divorce 2 or 3 years ago, which motivated me to write a lot of it just came out in musical terms, because I'm probably better at singing than I am at talking. A few different periods in the 60s when I was growing up, listening to different types of music, and especially the Beatles period, where it was literally as I was becoming a teenager, and their music and the melodies and the voices, like Lennon's voice and McCartney's voice, influenced everything I've done.
Speak my mind, I don't care anymore.
Thank you and good evening. Welcome to Sunday night at Perkins Palace, Pasadena. Well, we're going to have some fun tonight.